So here are my quick thoughts going into the Gennadiy Golovkin Ryota Murata fight. Now, Ryota Murata is a tall, skillful, powerful puncher who will be motivated to fight in front of his home country's fans. And even if it wasn't his home country, he's very capable and very capable of winning this fight. However, I think that Gennadiy Golovkin is more motivated in getting an opportunity for a third Canelo fight, brings more skills to the table. As the fight goes on, I think he'll wear Murata down and win the fight.